गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव सीन व्हाट आर द शेल्टर ऑफ द वाइल्ड एनिमल्स। टुडे वी विल सी पार्ट थ्री, फूड ऑफ वाइल्ड एनिमल्स। फूड मीन्स व्हाट डू दे ईट। सम वाइल्ड एनिमल्स लाइक एलिफेंट, जिराफ, डियर एंड जेब्रा ईट ओनली प्लांट्स। सम वाइल्ड एनिमल्स लाइक एलिफेंट, जिराफ, डियर एंड जेब्रा, वॉट डू दे ईट? दे ईट ओनली प्लांट्स। यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर, दे आर ईटिंग ओनली प्लांट्स। सी, जेब्रा इज ईटिंग प्लांट, जिराफ इज ऑल्सो ईटिंग स्मॉल लीव्स ऑफ द ट्री, डियर इज ऑल्सो ईटिंग अ ग्रास। दे ईट ओनली प्लांट्स। दे आर कॉल्ड प्लांट ईटिंग एनिमल्स। वॉट आर दे कॉल्ड? दे आर कॉल्ड प्लांट ईटिंग एनिमल्स और हर्बीवोरस एनिमल्स और herbivorous animals. The animals which only eat plants, they are called herbivorous animals. Next, wild animals like tiger, snake, leopard and crocodile. Wild animals like tiger, snake, leopard and crocodile hunt and eat the flesh of other animals. See, these animals, they are wild animals, so they do not eat small plants. What do they eat? They eat other animals. See, here you can see, leopard is eating a deer, means leopard is eating an other animal. Snake is eating a small animal, that is rat. And crocodile is eating other animal, that is fish. Here you can see in the picture, they are eating other animals. They eat flesh of other animals. They do not eat plants. They are called flesh eating animals. So they are called flesh eating animals or carnivorous animals. The animals which eat only plants, they are called herbivorous animals. And the animals which eat flesh, they are called carnivorous animals. Most wild animals are good hunters, means they can easily catch other animal for their food, so they are called good hunters. Jackal, fox and hyena feed on the flesh of dead animals. They eat the flesh of dead animals, means they do not hunt them, they only eat the flesh of dead animals. See, here you can see in the picture, jackal is eating the flesh of the dead animal, fox, hyena, it is also eating the flesh of the animal. Some animals like bear, rat and cat eat both plants and animals. Some animals like bear, rat and cat, they eat both plants and animals, means they eat both plants and animals. So they are called omnivorous animals. So what are they called? They are called omnivorous animals. The animals which eat both plants and animals, they are called omnivorous animals. See, which are the omnivorous animals? Bear, rat and cat. You can see in the picture, they are eating both plants and animals. Now I know. First point, wild animals are of different sizes. Second, wild animals live in different types of homes. Wild animals eat different types of food. So students, do you understand the lesson? Now you also revise this at your home. Thank you.